everyone, how are you? I hope you are all okay, fit and fine. I am Priyanka. I read in Tansi from Government Girls Senior Secondary Smart School, Konyanamanti, District Bathinda. And I am active member of EBC session, that is English Booster Club. Today I am telling you the different ways to say I don't like it. So let's make a start. Do not like, not a great fan of, disinclined, not fond of, displeased, distaste. Now let's use this word and phrases in sentences. My sister does not like cooking at all. I am not a great fan of football. Alas, he is disinclined to help me. Ruby is not fond of painting. Was the teacher disinclined with him for being late? Please don't look distressed at my shabby clothes. So these are the different ways to say I don't like it. So let's speak English and drop the word. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.